Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up eSIM on Samsung Galaxy M56. So you have to start by opening your settings application, then go to connections, and now you have to click on SIM manager, then click on add eSIM, and click scan QR code. Now you have to scan your QR code. And you have to enter your verification code. And as you can see, my eSIM is now set up. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.